The 28th of February, 2024. Middle East crisis, Hamas is open to a deal but ready to keep fighting, leader says. Hamas's political leader, Ismail Haniyeh, offered the latest sign that a ceasefire to pause the war and release hostages from Gaza remained far off.